Hi guys, welcome back to DAT. Today I'm going to do a nice quick little video and I have got some fun bags to show you. So stay there, let's see what's in my bags. So like I said guys, I've got these little bags here and I've got four of them. Two, three, four. So I'm hoping you can guess what they might be. They are some little motors. So let's open one of these up and take a quick look. These are motors for... Sorry, let me just get one of these out, a bit noisy. They are XING motors. They're iFlight XING motors. These are the 1408 360 kV. So these are for a 3-inch build that I'm going to be doing. I'm going to be looking at making a freestyle 3-inch build with a brand new frame that I'm trying to get hold of. And it's on order. It's coming direct from Australia. So if that gives you a hint what it might be, it is going to be a 3-inch Apex. So quite happy about that. Quite excited. Should be quite a nice little build. It's going to be digital as well. So I'm going to stick a Cadex Vista in there and get some racing props. And obviously these motors. But getting stuff from Australia, from Immersion RC, takes a little bit of time at the moment, especially with coronavirus and stuff like that. So I've got these motors, and I went for these XING motors here because they're supposed to be really good. From what I've heard, I do a bit of research before I do buy my products, and these are supposed to have a great thrust, great power, and everybody knows great power comes great responsibility. So I'm hoping that these will be very nice and very fast. But they look great. Let me get you on that little camera up there. I've got a two camera situation going on at the moment, so I'm trying to practice with that as well. But these got like the camo design on them. So let's see if I can get up to that one. I'm probably just going to focus on my face because I haven't set it correctly. Up here might be better. So there we go. Nice little camo design. They say camo. It probably looks more like a cow print actually, but black and sort of silver. They do look very nice, very smart. I'm going to stick all the specs up on screen so you can see them, but yeah, these are really nice little motors. I've got high expectations for them. These are 2 to 4S capabilities. They're 3600 or 36,000 kV. Well, 3600 kV, yeah, sorry. So they're 4S. I went for these because if I wanted to fly 6S, I have got some smaller 6S batteries and I thought I could look at reducing the actual KV on them. So I've gone higher and maybe be able to reduce them for the 6S. But yeah, they look really nice. Wanted to show you those ones, guys, because I've got loads of things coming up. I've also got my competition draw that I'm going to be doing shortly. I say shortly, I'll probably be looking at the end of February. Also, I'm coming around to 1,000 subscribers, so I'm very happy about that. Thank you very much, guys. If you know anybody else who might want to subscribe, please make them subscribe. As long as I can grow this channel and get more viewers, get more subscribers, I'll keep on doing it. Keep on buying stuff, keep on showing you things, and I'll keep on doing the giveaways as well, which is an important thing. So if I get to 1,000 subscribers, I am probably going to do another giveaway because it's a big mark for me. I'll be very happy with 1,000 subscribers. It's a bit of a landmark on YouTube, so watch out for that one. And yeah, that's it, guys. I've got more videos coming. I've got a list as long as my arm of FPV stuff to do. More flights. It's been so cold at the moment though, so I haven't been out flying, I'm afraid. And I've just got a bunch of stuff in. I've got the jumper review to finish as well. So I've done some indoor flights with it. It's very nice. Do like that controller. So I've got more reviews to come with that. Do stay tuned, guys. Hit that subscribe. Hit that bell. Let's do it again. See you guys. Thanks a lot.